In this video, I will show you how you can add an ActiveCampaign database and download data with the Power BI connector from Invantive Cloud. You do not need any technical knowledge to use our connector. This tutorial works for both PowerBI.com and Microsoft Power BI Desktop. Don't have an account on Invantive Cloud yet? Then watch our video on how to create an account for a free 180-day trial. Press the Add Database button on the homepage of Invantive Cloud. Now select ActiveCampaign from the list of platforms. Enter your account name. You'll now need your API key. Log in to your ActiveCampaign account. Go to Settings, Developer, and copy your API key. Paste this in the input field in Invantive Cloud and press Finish. Your IP address must be added so that you can use Bridge Online with Power BI. Click the orange Add and Save button. Now launch Microsoft Power BI. Select Get Data under the Start tab. Look for the standard OData feed connector in the list of Power BI connectors. Click on Connect. Now go back to Invantive Cloud. Click the copy icon at Bridge Online URL. Paste the copied URL into the window in Power BI. Click on OK. You must now log in with your Invantive Cloud credentials. Click on Basic. Enter your Invantive Cloud email address and password and then press Connect. Expand the first item. Here you can select your ActiveCampaign tables with the data you want to use in Microsoft Power BI. When you've made your selection, click on Load. Depending on the size of the tables, this may take some time. After the download is complete, you will see an overview of all your tables on the right. You can check a table to use for dashboards and reports in Power BI. If there are any changes to your ActiveCampaign database, you can click on Refresh at the top. This will refresh the data in your dashboard and reports and implement the latest changes. You can now use your ActiveCampaign database in Power BI. If you want to use a different data connector, you can find more videos on our YouTube channel showing you how to use our other connectors.